You mentioned possibly filming and broadcasting some of the performances over the TV and in other spaces, that sort of thing. With that in mind, how feasible would it be to, at the end of the cruise or some weeks after, release like a DVD compilation of these were all of the shows that were on the ship?
Yeah. Question is, can we do a DVD compilation?
Yeah, yeah. Can we compile the films and performances that we have? That is a more complicated question than you could think. It does involve things, it involves working with the ship, it involves working with the performers that we have, and it involves things like the rights of the songs that are being performed or the pieces that are being performed. That said, it is a thing that we are considering. It's something that we've never really considered too hard in the past and presently, frankly, because you all are very thorough about recording the shows, which obviously isn't the same as having a beautiful, wonderfully produced DVD. It is a thing that we are at least considering. I couldn't say how feasible or not yet, but it's not a definite no, certainly.